change process in terms of the initiation, what has to occur. That's when you get together and plan. The implementation, that's when you actually do whatever it is that you plan to do. And then the sustainability, that's where you put things in place so that it becomes routine. You know, right now we are not at a phase in our schools with all the changes that it's routine. Are any of these new things in your school routine yet? No, because we're still looking for defining them. We're looking for the what does this mean? Where am I going to go? But when we look at the process, we know that change